and welcome to this new French lesson. Are you ready? Let's start. Good morning.
Bonjour.
Bon jour. So, I know that it's very complicated for you to do the R letter in French, which is R. What you have to think about, I know it's going to be a little bit disgusting, but think about if you are spitting. It has to come from the throat. It's bonjour. You practice that, and at the end, I'm sure it will come naturally. You just have to practice it a lot. Bonjour. Good evening.
Bonsoir.
Bonsoir. Good afternoon.
Bon après-midi.
Bon après-midi. Bon après-midi. So, good afternoon is not like in English, it's not a greeting. You don't say to someone bon après-midi when you meet him in the afternoon. That's not the way it goes. In France, bon après-midi is something you wish to someone. You wish someone to spend a good afternoon. So you tell him good afternoon, which is like, have a nice afternoon. Bon après-midi.